Newfoundland and Labrador is known for its traditions and culture, heritage skills, arts, and crafts. Some of those, like rug hooking, have seen a resurgence in interest. Others, like birch broom making or indigenous basket making traditions, face an uncertain future. Concerned about the loss of traditional know-how, the Heritage Foundation of Newfoundland and Labrador and the Craft Council of Newfoundland and Labrador are working to document these crafts at risk and developing a new funding program to encourage the sharing of heritage skills. The Heritage NL Craft at Risk List 2021 features 55 crafts, 10 of which are listed as critically endangered. These include things such as bark tanning, harness making, and the fabrication of tin flat-bottom kettles. An additional 32 crafts are listed as endangered, while 12 crafts are listed as currently viable. One craft, rope making, is listed as having become extinct in the last generation. Recognizing the importance of tradition bearers to the transmission of craft, Heritage NL has developed a new grant program designed to pass on these skills at risk. The new Mentor-Apprentice Program has funds of up to $10,000 per grant, split between a teacher-learner pair, to help maintain those crafts which the organizations have listed as either critically endangered or endangered. One possible project could be a master boat builder taking on an apprentice during the construction of a regionally specific boat type, for example. Heritage NL staff will work with the Mentor Apprentice team to help focus their final product and to record and photograph their work for posterity. There are three deadlines for the pilot granting program: in December of this year, and February and April of 2022. Information on both the Craft at Risk List and the Mentor Apprentice Grant Program are available through the Heritage NL website.